Just setting him up to fail.
I don't think he has any idea of what I'm teaching.
And how would you know if he did?
He won't even talk.
He writes. His name, barely. He threw this in the trash can. I look and I see white everywhere. White walls, white floors, and a lot of white people. The teachers do not know. I have no idea of anything they are talking about. I do not want to listen to anyone, especially the teachers. They are giving homework and expecting me to do the problems on my own. I have never done homework in my life. I go to the bathroom, look in the mirror, and say, this is not Michael Orr. He entitled it White Walls.
How's the spelling?